Lesson 307. Conflicting wishes cannot be my will. Father, your will is mine, and only that. There is no other will for me to have. Let me not try to make another will, for it is senseless and will cause me pain. Your will alone can bring me happiness, and only yours exists. If I would have what only you can give, I must accept your will for me and enter into peace where conflict is impossible. Your Son is one with you in being and in will, and nothing contradicts the holy truth that I remain as you created me. And with this prayer, we enter silently into a state where conflict cannot come, because we join our holy will with God's in recognition that they are but one. Thank you.